Now we're going to go through Ode to Joy.